I've learned after 21 years, you never know what is going to come through that door.